Got a 88D Oliver. It was built in 1980. The miter gauge. We got the rack and pinion fence. It is a non-tilting type as an overhead guard. Riving knife. Five horsepower dual voltage Lewis Allis motor. Wired for 240 volt three phase currently. It does have the ripping fence, the plain style straight fence as well. Go ahead and start it up. And it does have a handbrake that kills the power.